Make Your Home Energy Efficient by Gabe LaFranchi, Gabe Vostel, and Liam Hatch.
Today in America, our homes are major contributors of CO2 emissions. In fact, the EPA estimates that 1.25 billion tons of carbon are produced annually in efforts to heat, cool, and power our homes. We all have the ability to significantly decrease our home's carbon footprint. Taking measures to insulate, install energy-efficient appliances, and to reduce waste are just a few easy ways we can reduce emissions. These measures are relatively cheap, easy to install, and will end up saving you money in the long run.
There are multiple ways to improve energy efficiency of your household. We have energy-efficient lighting, Energy Star homes, composting, and rooftop gardens. Energy-efficient lighting mainly involves the switching of your light bulbs from incandescent to fluorescent. You can use one fluorescent light bulb for the same amount of time as 8 incandescent light bulbs. Overall, each bulb can save $6 a year in electricity costs and up to $135 over its lifetime. The fluorescent spiral bulbs use 75% less energy and last up to 25 times longer. They also produce significantly less heat, which cuts energy costs associated with home cooling. You have probably seen the Energy Star logo on some appliances. These appliances pass strict guidelines that limit their energy consumption. These homes with these appliances save up to 20% on utilities annually. They also have state-of-the-art ventilation systems that improve standard of living and health, as well as eco-friendly drainage systems.
Another easy way to reduce your home's environmental impact is by setting up a composting station. Composting simply takes organic matter, such as food, paper, or anything that was once living, and puts it in a microorganism-rich environment where it is broken down into a rich black soil called compost. This is easy and can be done in your backyard, as shown. Organic materials make up about 2/3 of our trash stream. If we were to compost a significant part of this, we could prevent a large amount of methane, which is a very strong greenhouse gas, from being produced at our landfills. Composting also gives us a rich soil that we can use and decreases the need for chemical fertilizers, which can cause runoff into streams and lakes.
Okay. Another way you can make your house or building energy efficient is to install a green roof. A green roof is a type of roof cover that replaces typical roofing options such as tiles, shingles, or gravel with a living, vegetative space. Here is a picture of a rooftop garden where they are growing vegetables on a roof in wooden planters. Green roofs have many benefits. They can slow down and reduce runoff stormwater and also filter pollutants from rainfall. Green roofs act like insulators on buildings, reducing the need for heating and cooling. They are also very aesthetically pleasing. Here are a couple examples of green roofs on the UMD campus. Here's a green roof on top of Denton Dining Hall. Here's a picture of a green roof on top of Cumberland Hall. It covers 65% of the roof with 6,000 feet of plantings.
There are many deterrents that prevent people from taking steps to make their homes more environmentally friendly. Firstly, individual efforts are essentially negligible. Additionally, there will be no real environmental impact unless many people take action, and inspiring collective action is very difficult. Finally, upfront costs can deter people, even though most projects will save money over the long term.